working much more with collaborative student spaces in contemporary higher education, and the EZONE is really epitomising that collaborative student space, and particularly ways in which we can bring industry not only onto campus, but actually for industry to be part of and central to the work that we're doing on campus.
The EZONE, this revolutionary education research facility, will equip Western Australia and the world with engineers, computer scientists and mathematicians who can solve a wide-ranging interdisciplinary problems, the problems of today and the problems of the future.
It wasn't about the building. The building is magnificent as we see that flow through. It's sitting on a magnificent campus grounds, but it's about how we will interact as students, how we will interact with industry, with those students. And it's about that system-wide thinking that's needed in today's era, because the problems that we face in oil and gas and energy and mining that underpin the bulk of the economy here, they aren't an individual discipline anymore. We don't work as process engineers or as mathematicians or as geophysicists in silos today. The problems are too great, and we want Perth to become world leading at problem solving, and we see the EZONE as part of that.
Something incredible happens when teamwork progresses the way it's supposed to happen. Things change when everyone on the team is equally invested in the overall purpose and goal. You find yourself working faster, finding mistakes more easily, and simply innovating better. The EZONE UWA Student Hub fosters this by providing ample space for brainstorming, which means no idea, big or small, will go unnoticed.